I want to bring on up Mr. Glenn Rios on the percussion.